So when you're going with a tripod, if you will set the handle in front and you just get comfortable and you can glass, you can move it with pretty minimal effort and then just go down, glass back. And I'm looking under trees, I'm looking in the shadows, places where that big buck would bed or that big bull would be tucked away.